Today I'm taking Alex, my son, out in a boat. We're both coaches, but I want to spend some time really feeling what goes on when he is sculling a boat.
It's very special rowing with my mum. I absolutely love it. I never really get the time to, because we both coach at the same time. But yeah, when we do, it's really, really special.
Ready?
Are they good?
Yep.
Are they sure?
Hands on, lift. And then if you go around. Relatively slowly. Just gently rest your side down.
What?
Gently rest your bow down.
I've been rowing all my adult life, and it's very special to me that my children have taken to the water as well.
Just sit the boat, Mum. Come
on. Hang on. Hang on.
Old age pensioner. Come on.
Right.
We good to go?
Yep, all good.
Okay, push.
I feel very proud to be out in a boat with my son, sitting behind him, feeling the way that he rows, feeling the power.
Okay, so steering is going to be fun. Okay, you two go?
Yeah,
so remember, it's left over right. You're right over left, sorry.
Okay. As you row, you build a more personal relationship with people. So you push yourself together, you work together, it's thinking about the same thing together all the time.
I'm just looking around.
I don't need you to see, I need to look at your blades.
Okay.
We have our discrepancies, but I would say, because we both have such a love for the sport, it kind of comes together and we both understand how each other feels.
It's a signet.
What?
It's a signet.
Yeah.
It's completely flat, it's lovely.
So how down the reach am I going?
Probably down to the corner, so there's a nice, get nice and close to the church and,
yeah,
and even maybe the pub. It's really empty.
What?
The river's empty.
Nice.
The sun's out again, lovely.
I'm going to shut my eyes, because you just helped me with the steering.
You're going to shut your eyes?
Yeah.
Okay.
Could you just help me with the steering?
Yeah. We're all good. All good. Absolutely beautiful down here.
Spin?
Yep, I think so. Just nice and slowly around this bit.
It's lovely when the river is empty and you have it to yourself. If you're very conscious of your body, you're very conscious of the sounds of the water underneath you. It's a mixture of exhilaration and peace.
When you're on the water, you're pulling through the water, you can hear the ripples of the water. It's a much more immersive experience. It's like a breath of fresh air almost, because you've gone from grimy concrete landscape to countryside.
I escape from everything that I'm thinking about. I am concentrating absolutely on what I'm doing, and I'm feeling myself part of the landscape. The lovely thing about rowing is that sometimes whole stretches of the river will go by and I haven't realised I've passed them because I'm concentrating so much. And there's a heightened awareness of what's around me.
As I pull through the water, I can definitely feel pulls on my shoulder blades. It's like a muscle memory that just comes back every single time. It's really, really satisfying. There's no panic in what you're doing. You just settle into a rhythm and it's just, you just fly, really.
As his coach, I can be really sensitive to the way he's moving the boat, and that really helps me understand him as an oarsman. And it's wonderful to sit here and just watch him and feel proud how beautifully he sculls.
A little bit further with the left. Oh, easy there. Oh, you're all right. A little bit further with the left. What's up? Good. Straight now. What? Round with the right. Nearly there. Nearly there.
Rowing my mum, it's a privilege, obviously. She's an esteemed athlete, and I'm nowhere near her heritage or legacy or anything like that. But you do feel like you could ask any sort of question and she'd have an answer for it. It's such a lovely experience.
Nicely parked.
Stern in first, yeah.